playing the backside at a course called the White Fang. We played the front nine. Forgot to turn the stream on, so I was talking to myself for about 15 minutes. So now you guys are here. Welcome. I didn't start out too well. I had two double bogeys. Just hitting some ugly shots. Still trying to figure out my golf swing. But we're going to start the backside here at 4 over par. And hopefully it all goes well. This course is pretty nice. Oops. And let's take a look here. Long par 4. It up. It's going to make this whole play even longer. Oh, my team went flying over there. Get up some balls. .45. This is a par 4. Holy cow, it's a monster of a hole. Give it to the right here. Hope we can draw it a little bit. Chunked it. I'm telling you guys, it's bad. Getting coffee was so bad. Just too stiff. When you get to be my age, you'll see. And I hit it hard. Holy cow. Ouch. Bogey. Owie. That's a long, that's a tough hole. Have you guys got any tips on how to get my lower body to fire through? It's just so lazy. It's just like, it's just dead legs. Turn under a little bit better. All right, sit down. Okay. Get underneath it a little bit more. Just old people problems. Whoa, a screaming Mimi. Oh, golly. I just gonna turn under. Come on, David. My body to brain connection is just, there's nothing there. There's nothing. This right hip gets back here and just stays there. Like it doesn't, it's like waiting to be pulled through. Should be leading the charge and it's just not leading the charge. I'm gonna try to de-lock. I don't care if I shank it. I'm tired of this. Let's get this wedge out there. I feel like I'm trying to hit a stinger. Stinger with the wedge. And I yanked it. I'm going to try to really get my right hip turning underneath. If it goes way right, oh well. What's off to the right? Can I go this way? Is it just this stuff? Alright, screw it. We're going to go for a shorter shot. Let's do it. Send it through. Send this lower body through. Oh! Wink. Okay. Okay, didn't feel too bad. Your turn, let's see what you got. Old man swing. That rough really stopped it. I don't know. Sometimes I don't know if the rough is a rough penalty or if there's not a rough penalty. this long on the front side, I don't recall. Alright, that looks good. A little bit right. Alright, send the hip. Skip the right hip to get through there. Uh-oh. What did I tell you? I might go right. Like that. What the heck was that? Oh, I hit that then. Right in there. No. Alright, we're screwed. We are screwed. I have no idea where this ball's gonna go. Look at that. Look at that, people. Jesus. Just hit it and hope, I guess. Not very many bushes in front of me. Hey, we got through. Ooh, it's getting warm in here. This heater's working really good. I'm gonna turn it down. It's just working too good. Oh shoot. I'm gonna have to putt it. I'm gonna putt it in quite a few holes here. For a bogey. I'm gonna get another double bogey. That's all I'm doing is pars or double bogeys. Oh, I didn't hit it. What a freaking. Oh. Seven over par. Yoinks! Tried to hit a fade, and I faded, and don't hit the card path. I'm gone. Boink. I yanked it. Stop. We're gonna putt. Turn. So bad. Oh. Find the blue tea cell. I don't know why that one went better than the others. It's just a normal, nothing special tee shot. Oh my gosh. Poor golly. Oh goodness, this is a par. Par five. I'm trying to move my ball up in my stance. I'm trying to get my hips through first. And it's just my body just does not know what it's doing. Oh, and I shanked it. No lower body, I'm telling you. Oh, I think it's time to retire and play bingo. Stop. Got another one. Oh, you're freaking kidding me. I need to work on my game. Finish my swing. the sand. Not out of bounds, is it? Nope. Screw it. We're just going to hit it.
Hit it the sand over there. Get a better angle.
Hey, just ram it in. Oh, I made one birdie, folks. Let's get one more. Maybe we can break 80. This par 72 or par 71? What is this? Par 72. All right, I need a birdie to break 80. What the? What are you doing to me? Is this better? Yeah, I think this is better. I'm gonna drill it right down the middle. See that? Just drill it right down the middle. Oh, come on, I yanked it. Sit. All right, can you chip it in to shoot? Under 80. Hey, doable. It's totally makeable. Oh my gosh, rolling out. Oh, you bastard. It seemed like it was downhill.
Oh.
there you have it. 8 over par, 9 over par. What a terrible round. I got to work at it. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in or watching the video. Until next time, I will see you. Hope you guys have a good night, good day, good morning, whatever or wherever you are. See you later.